Bada bing, bada boom, blah. What is up, guys? Frazzadez over here, and welcome back to GTA 5. Today, I'm here with another glitch for you. Well, technically, it's an update on a glitch that I already posted for you guys a few weeks ago. I think it was like a week ago or a few days ago. But yeah. So, this involves a casino, and it's a horse racing glitch, alright? So, all I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just get in my car. And I will see you guys once we get down there to show you how the glitch works. Alright, guys. So we are back. I'm now pulling in to the Diamond Casino. Alright. Now this glitch only really involves you using your touchpad. You do not need to click X. You do not need any other additional buttons on your controller. Now this is only for PS4, so sorry. This glitch only is for PS4. Sorry, Xbox One users, but that just shows you that PlayStation is better. Now, let's get into it. Alright, so we're loading in. Now I'm not gonna cut out anything extra. Alright, because I need to show you how accurate this is. Now, not all the time you are going to win. It's a rare 50-50 chance, alright, but if you place your bet on the two horses, number one or two, you have a higher chance of winning. Now, you can win with any horse, and it doesn't matter how high your chips go. Make sure you do have chips. I got 12,000 chips right now, and that's just, I would start off with 100 chips. I did the glitch once. I didn't fully do it properly because I tried doing my old glitch before that one got patched, but yeah. But I did do it, and I got about $33,000, so that's pretty good. And yeah, let's go in here, and you're going to want to just get inside, and you're going to want to sit down. Now, like I said, this only requires the touchpad. It's a bit difficult for the first time, but you'll get a use of it. So there, you see how, like, I move my cursor here, and I just touch there. You see how it messes around? Say you just touch anywhere, or just move your cursor somewhere on the screen, swipe the touchpad just to make sure your touchpad is working, and when you swipe, it will glitch your touchpad back into a certain spot. So you're going to want to go place bet. I'm using the touchpad for the entire thing. Now you don't have to. You only use the touchpad when you get to this screen, alright? But yeah, once you get to this screen, you're going to hover your cursor over the arrow. You're going to want to push where the light beam comes up at the top of your touchpad, slide it down, and keep holding it. Alright, you're going to want to click and hold from the light where the arrow is, and you're going to slide your finger down while still pushing and holding onto the touchpad over place bet. It's going to automatically start place bet, and you're going to keep on holding it throughout the entire race. Now, I placed my bet on number 2. I don't know why. I just love the number 2. Well, I love the number 7, but I love placing my bet on number 2. But naturally, number 1 always wins, which we might get shown here. Maybe. Oh, number 2 actually won this time. So if I did it right, boom, wow, first try, already $30,000 right there on the first try of that bet. And you could just run through this hours upon hours upon hours. You can make millions. My friend did this for about 4 hours and made $11 million just by doing this one glitch. We're gonna try again. We're gonna test our luck. We're gonna go at one. We're gonna see if we got it again. So you're gonna push touchpad and bring it and slide it down over the place bet, and let's see if it works. Come on, number one. And the way you also someone know if your horse is gonna win is if he's in the middle, if he's slowing down when it comes halfway. So you see halfway, you see number one is slowly coming back and the rest of them are going up. That gives you an indication that your horse might win. Or number two might win because he started off slow and now he's speeding up. But number one might win because he pushed himself back. And oh no, number two definitely won again this time. And I usually like number two. We're gonna try it one more time, see if we can place a bet. If not, that's fine, because we already got our demonstration. We're gonna try number one again. Even though number two won, usually they switch it up like that. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, and we accidentally started the race. I'll see you guys once this one's done. Alright, so we did win, but I didn't place the bet properly. But either way, there you go, guys. That's showing that we did win. And actually, the bet was going up. I was just not holding it properly. So I should have continued holding it, but I didn't expect it. But either way, guys, that's how you guys do this glitch. PlayStation only. Sorry about Xbox, but, you know, PlayStation's better. And yeah, hope you guys like. Make sure you do comment if you need some help with this glitch and you need me to help you. Comment down below. I will help you. My PlayStation, my PSN will be in the description down below. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification button to be notified on new, better, upcoming updates on glitches, new updates, walkthroughs, gameplays, roleplays, and series, all on this wonderful, wonderful channel. And I'll catch you guys on the flip side. Bada bing, bada boom.